Hello, 大家好. Hi everyone, my name is Elson and I'm so excited today because we're going to learn something new. And together with me, we have our trainer for a dance, right? So what kind of dance are we going to dance today?
Today, I'm going to teach you absolute beginner line dance.
Okay, Miss Wong, that's your name, right? Can you introduce a little bit about yourself?
Sure. Hi everyone, my name is Elin Wong. I'm PA line dance trainer.
Okay, so we talk about line dancing. So is line dancing something very difficult to learn?
No worries, it's not difficult at all. As long as you have the courage and you follow my step, I believe you'll be able to learn. Anyone can learn.
Alright, so it's very, very simple. We're going to learn together. Miss Wong, can you teach me? Okay, I'm an absolute beginner. Can you teach me how to do the basic? Because today we're going to learn one song, right?
Yes. Yeah?
So can you teach me the basic and teach all of us the basic so that we can really dance and perform it together?
Sure. Elson, I'm going to introduce the line dance basic. So in the line dance, the weight changing is very important. Okay. For this dance, the absolute beginner line dance, the dance name is called Living on Love AB. AB means easy.
Easier. Living on Love AB. What? Is that the name
that
of the song?
That is the
title of the song.
The title of the dance.
Ah,
yes.
Okay.
Yeah. The title of the dance is Living on Love AB. AB means easy.
Easy. All right.
Okay. So the weight changing for this dance is start with your right leg.
Right
that means
leg.
Now your weight is on your left.
Okay. Weight.
Okay.
On left. Okay.
Yeah. So you step to right side,
okay.
Now weight transfer to your right,
okay.
And your left step behind,
okay.
Weight transfer to your left, and your right, you step to side and you touch. The touch, there's no weight lah.
Okay.
So you continue with the next four count. Your left step down, weight is on your left. Your right step behind, weight is on your right. Left go to side and you touch. This is your first section.
Okay, so I'll try again. So
start with your right leg.
Start with my right leg. So right,
side, behind,
side, tap.
Touch.
Touch.
Yeah, touch.
Okay.
It's called touch.
All right, and then we repeat on the other side.
Yeah.
Side,
side,
behind,
side,
touch.
Very clever, Elson.
That's all. Okay,
this is a basic.
Okay, we try one more time together, everybody, all right? So,
sure.
I'll say so. Side,
side,
behind,
side,
touch.
Oh, yeah,
all right.
Clever.
Side,
behind,
side,
touch.
So that's all. So
this is a
am
basic.
Am I dancing already?
This is our first section.
Oh, first basic, okay.
Yes.
Okay, so what's next?
Yeah. So this one, the first section is 8 count.
Okay.
And I will count in 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we will start at the same time. So this is my count in.
Okay.
And this basic is called Vine Step. V-I-N-E.
Vine Step. Okay.
That's a name for the commands.
Alright. So what's
so
next?
So Vine to your right.
Right.
Yes.
So
we try
right.
again.
Behind.
Right. Side. Behind. Side. Touch.
Okay.
Now Vine to your left. Side. Behind. Side. Touch.
Okay.
Correct.
Yep.
This is our first section.
Vine Step.
And now I try to count in.
Okay.
I will count in 5, 6, 7, 8. Then I do the counting. Counting is 8 count per section.
All right.
Count in 5, 6, 7, 8. Counting 1, 2, 3, touch 4, 5, 6, 7, touch 8. Yes.
What do I do?
This is our first section.
What do I do?
This
with
is
my
a
hands?
Basic.
I the feel hand. Like I...
yeah.
Okay, so,
so for line dance, we will focus on the steps.
On the steps, yeah.
The hand will be natural. You can hang by the side.
Okay.
You know? Yeah, just a natural. Just be yourself and be happy and relax
happy
when you do line dancing.
Relax.
Yes.
That's the most important. Yeah, no wonder I find
and
like...
smile.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Next thing, just now you were telling me a little bit about the different side facing. What do you call that?
That's called a different walls.
Walls, okay.
So we will use a crop as a direction guide.
Alright, so the clock.
This will be the original wall I'm facing is 12 o'clock.
Alright.
And my right hand side, it will be a side wall, 3 o'clock.
3 o'clock.
So if you follow the clockwise, my behind will be 6 o'clock.
6 o'clock.
Back wall.
Yep.
And we'll keep turning here. My left hand side will be 9 o'clock.
9 o'clock. So I'll repeat.
Yes.
So there's 12 o'clock.
12 o'clock.
3 o'clock. 6 o'clock. 9 o'clock. So
correct.
There are 4 walls.
Four walls.
So in
four
line
different
dancing,
walls.
We have learned the vine step.
That's a basic.
The basic
for this dance.
And then there is the four walls that we'll be dancing.
Four walls facing different directions.
Alright, I'm so excited already, Miss Wong. So can you show us one wall, one part of the dance?
Yes, sure.
Alright, I'm
looking
sure you're
forward.
All ready. You ready? I'm gonna step out, I'm gonna watch you from there.
Yes,
that's
thank
awesome.
You. This is absolute beginner line dance. There could be a different version of the choreographed dance. So this dance name is Living on Love AB, choreographed by Lindsay Ryan. It's a 32 count forward dance. There's a four section. Each section is 8 count. I will count in by saying 5, 6, 7, 8. Then I will start dancing. And just like I introduced just now, there's a different direction and I will use a clock as a direction. So now I'm going to teach you the original wall, 12 o'clock. Now I'm facing 12 o'clock. This time, start with your right leg. Now the weight is on my left. So you step to your right side, weight is on your right, and your left go behind, weight is on your left, and your right go to side, weight is on your right, and you touch. Touch, there's no weight. Okay, we start again with the first four count. This basic step is called vine to your right. V-I-N-E, vine. We try again from the top, side, behind, side, touch. This is vine to your right. The next four count is like a mirror image, vine to your left. Vine step, V-I-N-E, vine to your left. So your left has no weight now. You step to your side, weight is on your left. And your right step behind, weight is on your right, and your left go to your side and you touch. This is our first section, 8 count. From the top, wide to your right. Right side, left go behind, right side and left touch. Wide to your left. Left side, left go behind, left side, touch. Try again. I will do the counting. It's an 8 count for first section. From the top, 5, 6, 7, 8 counting. 1, 2, 3, touch. 4, 5, 6, 7, touch. 8. This is your first section. I believe it's very easy to follow and I hope you'll be happy learning from me. We'll start again. Wide to your right, side, behind, side, touch. Wide to your left, side, behind, side, touch. This is your first section. From the top, counting one more time before I continue with the second section. 5, 6, 7, 8, counting. 1, 2, 3, touch. 4, 5, 6, 7, touch. 8. The second section, now weight is on your left. Second section, also start with your right. You step back your right and you touch your left. Now, the weight is on your right, the touch has no weight. So your left, you step forward, touch. This is the first four count of the second section. I counting here, 1, touch, 2, 3, touch, 4. The next four count for the second section, you step back your right, you touch. As you step forward your left, you do a quarter turn left, you step and you touch. Now, quarter turn from the original 12 o'clock, anti-clockwise to 9 o'clock. That's already a quarter turn left. This is your second section. From the top, I continue the first section and the second section. Wind to your right, first section, side, behind, side, touch. Wind to your left, side, behind, side, touch. Second section, step back, touch, forward, touch, step back, touch. As you step forward, make a quarter turn left, step, touch. Now already quarter turn for my original 12 o'clock, quarter turn to 9 o'clock. Two section, counting from the top, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, touch. 4, 5, 6, 7, touch. 8, second section. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, quarter turn, touch. 8. Very good. So we have learned two sections. From the top, I will repeat again. Then I will continue with a third section. 5, 6, 7, 8, wind to your right, side, behind, side, touch. Wind to your left, side, behind, side, touch. Second section, step back, touch, forward, touch, step back, touch, quarter turn touch. Your third section will be facing 9 o'clock. From the top again, I just want to make sure you are familiar with the first two section. I counting for the first two section. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, touch 4. 5, 6, 7, touch 8. Second section. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Third section here, it will be the same as the first section. It's also a basic Y step. Remember your Y step? Y to your right, side, behind, side, touch. Y to your left, side, behind, side, touch. So the third section and the first section is similar. From the top, from the first section, 5, 6, 7, 8, Y to your right, side, behind, side, touch. Y to your left, side, behind, side, touch. Second section, step back, touch, forward, touch, step back, touch, quarter turn, touch. Third section is also a basic Y step. Y to your right, side, behind, side, touch. Y to your left, side, behind, side, touch. Very good. We have learned three sections. I will do the counting. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, touch 4. 5, 6, 7, touch 8. Second section. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Third section. Y to your right. 1, 2, 3, touch 4. 5, 6, 7, touch 8. Very good, three section. So later I will continue with the section 4, which is the last section. As I say, this dance is Living on Love AB, 32 count, four section. Each section is 8 count and it's a forward dance. From the top, 5, 6, 7, 8. Y to your right, side, behind, side, touch. Y to your left, side, behind, side, touch. Second section, back, touch, forward, touch, back, touch, quarter turn, touch. Third section, similar to the first section, also Y to your right, side, behind, side, touch. Y to your left, side, behind, side, touch. Now I continue with the last section. The last section, you will do a V step. Okay, V step. So weight is on your left. Your last section is facing 9 o'clock. You step your right out, weight is on your right. You step your left out, weight is on your left. And you step your right back, step your left back together. This is called a V step. We try again. Step your out right, step your left out, step your right back, step your left back together. And the last four count is very easy. Now, weight is on your left. So you step your right side, touch your left. Weight is on your right, your left, step to the side, and you touch. Finish four section. Very good. I will repeat again from the top. 5, 6, 7, 8. Y to your right, side, behind, side, touch. Y to your left, side, behind, side, touch. Second section, back, touch, forward, touch, back, touch, quarter turn, touch. Third section, Y to your right, side, behind, side, touch. Y to your left, side, behind, side, touch. Last section, V step. Out your right, out your left, back your right, back your left together. The last four step, side, touch, side, touch. Very good. Now I will do the counting, then I will dance with the music. Okay, after I do the counting. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, touch 4. 5, 6, 7, touch 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Very good. Now, shall we dance with the music? Music, please. We will practice the first wall. 5, 6, 7, 8, side behind, side, touch, side behind, side, touch, back, touch, forward, touch, back, touch, quarter turn, touch, side behind, side, touch, side behind, side, touch, out, out, in, inside, touch, side, touch. Very good, we keep practicing the first wall and try to hear the beat of the music so you get familiar. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Very good. Let me repeat again the wall 1. Later, I'll be teaching you the wall 2 and the wall 3 and the wall 4. But let me start from the top so that it will help you to be more familiar. From the top, leaving on love AB, 32 count, forward dance, start with your right leg. Wind to your right, side, behind, side, touch. Wind to your left, side, behind, side, touch. Second section, back, touch, forward, touch, back, touch. Quarter turn, step, touch. Third section, wind to your right, similar to your section one, side, behind, side, touch. Wind to your left, side, behind, side, touch. Last section, V step, out your right, out your left, back your right, back together. Last four step, side, touch, side, touch. Very good. I will counting one more time for the wall one before I proceed with the wall two. Only the different facing later the wall two, but it's the same step. 5, 6, 7, 8 counting. 1, 2, 3 touch, 4, 5, 6, 7 touch, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Very good. So this will be my second wall, second facing. For this time, that is an anti-clockwise turning. 12 o'clock original wall. Second wall, anti-clockwise, now I'm facing 9 o'clock. It's the same step. From the beginning, the first section, wind to your right, side, behind, side, touch. Wind to your left, side, behind, side, touch. Remember, this is our first section. The second section, back, touch, forward, touch, back, touch. As you step forward, you make a quarter turn left. Now I'm facing back wall, 6 o'clock. Your third section is also a wide step. Side, behind, side, touch. Side, behind, side, touch. Last section, V step. Out your right, out your left, back your right, back together. Last four step, side, touch, side, touch. Then you will start with your third wall. So now I will do the first wall and the second wall, then I continue with the third wall. From the top, 5, 6, 7, 8, wind to your right, side, behind, side, touch. Wind to your left, side, behind, side, touch. Second section, back, touch, forward, touch, back, touch, quarter turn, touch. Third section, wind to your right, side, behind, side, touch. Wind to your left, side, behind, side, touch. Last section, V step, out your right, out your left, back your right, back together, side, touch, side, touch. Very good. Now I'm facing 9 o'clock, your second wall. We'll dance the second wall here. 5, 6, 7, 8. I will do counting. 1, 2, 3 touch, 4, 5, 6, 7 touch, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So the third wall, it will be facing 6 o'clock. I'll be back facing you. From the top, 5, 6, 7, 8. Wind to your right, side, behind, side, touch. Wind to your left, side, behind, side, touch. Second section, back, touch, forward, touch, back, touch. As you step forward, make a quarter turn left, step, touch. third section, also a wind step, wind to your right, side behind, side touch, wind to your left, side behind, side touch. Last section, V step, out your right, out your left, back your right, back together, side touch, side touch. Then you'll be facing your wall fall. From the top, I will be dancing wall one, wall two, and wall three. From the top, 5, 6, 7, 8, wind to your right, wind to your left, back touch, forward touch, back touch, quarter turn touch, wind to your right, side behind, side touch, wind to your left, side behind, side touch. V step, out, out, in, in, side touch, side touch. Second wall here, I will do the counting. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, touch 4, 5, 6, 7, touch 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Wall 3, I will say the step again. 5, 6, 7, 8, side behind side touch, side behind side touch, back touch, forward touch, back touch, quarter turn touch, side behind side touch, side behind side touch. V step, out, out, in, in, side touch, side touch. Very good. Now I am facing 3 o'clock here. This will be a wall fall. We'll try again from the beginning. Your wind step to your right, first section, side behind side touch, wind step to your left, side behind side touch. Second section, back touch, forward touch, back touch, quarter turn step touch. Third section, also a wind step, wind to your right, side behind side touch, wind to your left, side behind side touch. Last section is a V step, out your right, out your left, back your right, back your left together. Last 4 step, side touch, side touch. Very good. So you turn back to your original wall and you just keep dancing. For this dance, leaving on love AB, it will be an anti-clockwise turning. Your wall one, your wall two, your wall three, and your wall four. So now from the top, before I dance with the music, I practice. Let's practice again from the top. 5, 6, 7, 8, side behind side touch, side behind side touch, back touch, forward touch, back touch, quarter turn touch, side behind side touch, side behind side touch, out, out, in, in, side touch, side touch. Second wall, I do the counting here. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Wall 3, I will say the step again. 5, 6, 7, 8, side behind side touch, side behind side touch, back touch, forward touch, back touch, quarter turn touch, side behind side touch, side behind side touch, out, out, in, in, side touch, side touch. Wall 4, I will counting again. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Very good. We have finished, learned the all 4 walls. Leaving on love, AB, 32 count, 4 wall dance. Now let us dance with music, shall we? 5, 6, 7, 8, side behind side, touch, side behind side, touch, back, touch, forward, touch, back, touch, quarter turn, touch, side behind side, touch, side behind side, touch, out, out, in, inside, touch, side, touch. Start again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Start again. Side behind side, touch, back, touch, forward, touch, back, touch, quarter turn, touch, side behind side, touch, side behind side, touch, out, out, in, inside, touch, side, touch. Start again. 3, touch, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Keep on dancing. Happy dancing with a smile. Start again. Five, six, seven, eight. Start again. Out of pain. Children gone, still they sing. Side by side in that front porch swing. Living on love. Start again. Anymore. She can barely sweep the floor. Hand in hand, they'll walk through that door. Just living on love. Start again. Buying on time without somebody, nothing ain't worth a dime. Just like an old fashioned storybook rhyme. Living on love. Start again. That's what you're thinking. But love can walk through fire without blinking. And it doesn't take much when you get enough living on love. Start again. Buying on time without somebody, nothing ain't worth a dime. Just like an old fashioned storybook rhyme. Living on. Start again. That's what you're thinking. But love can walk through fire without blinking. And it doesn't take much. You get enough living on love. Start again. You get enough living on love. Finish. Very good. Happy dancing with a smile.
Wow, Miss Wong, that was amazing.
Hello, Elson. Welcome back.
So much fun, yeah?
Yes, definitely.
Yeah, yeah. So it's very relaxing, you know, and you can do it at home.
Yes, happy just, light dancing,
yes,
and smile.
Small space. So very easy. If we learn and we can't catch up, we can watch the video again and again.
Definitely. Practice makes perfect.
Practice makes perfect.
Yes.
Yeah, so if you're interested to know more in future, we can go on to CC, you know, we can sign up for programs, and we have so much more coming up. Thank you so much, Miss Wong, once again.
You're most welcome. Thank you, everyone.
And if you're looking out for more, once again, come back here. We have so much more for you at eLearning at Virtual CCs. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.